हेलो, अस्सलाम वालेकुम. माई सेल्फ डॉक्टर शौकत, एंड होप एवरीबडी इज़ फाइन एंड एवरीबडी इज़ गोइंग गुड, डूइंग गुड, एवरीथिंग इज़ गोइंग फाइन. सो टुडे आई जस्ट वांट टू इन्फॉर्म यू एंड गिविंग वेरी स्मॉल इन्फॉर्मेशन हाउ टू बूस्ट आवर इम्यून सिस्टम एंड वट इज़ द रिक्वायर्ड अमाउंट ऑफ वाइटामिन सी need to boost our immune system. Why it's necessary to boosting our immune system? The main and major important thing that nowadays the current conditions as pandemic conditions and other things, once the weather going to be changed, the person who have you can say the immune system is weak, so they get very fast infection, allergic and all these things due to weather changes problem. So to avoid all these things, so you have to need very light amount of vitamin C that will boost your immunity and to protect daily basis as weather changes, as the pandemic diseases and other things. It will protect you from every day that your passing of life. So what is the best thing that and how to manage your vitamin C and how much amount you have to take vitamin C to boost your inner immune level, and the person who have weak immunity, how they make a daily basis to protect weather changes problems and other allergic symptoms and diseases. So the best and the easiest way to boost your immune system, it is the vitamin C. And how much quantity you need? You need only 250 milligram per day. 250 milligram, that is enough and optimal dose to boost your immunity and to make your immune system is the capability to defense all these things, either it is weather changes problem, either it is pandemic situation, either it is allergic situation, either it is rainy, either it is cold weather and all this thing. So this 250 milligram daily need, and per day you have to take 250 milligram of vitamin C. That is more than enough. That is more than enough to boost your immune system. And this 250 milligram, how to take? If you have a pure form of vitamin C, that is in the tablet form, you can take tablet. And some people are don't like to take tablet, so they can take in the effervescent form, means this ready to use dose, put in the water and just drink it. And some people are have no resources to buy this type of medication. So for these people I suggest, as they can take 2 to 3 orange or 2 to 1 or 2, yeah, at least 2 guava, 2 to 3 orange, 2 to 3 guava. Or some people, they have even cannot capable to buy this fruit stuff, so go for vegetable. Just take 2 to 3 piece of tomato and cut it in a small pieces and eat it, and this will enough giving you 250 milligram of vitamin C for your daily basis need. So inshallah, once you take this one daily basis, either guava, either orange, either tomato, and such as lemon, sometime lemon juice is very important, so take some lemon juice. So it is more than enough to reach your required level to boost your immune system. Thank you very much for watching my videos. Please subscribe my channel, and for all of my new viewers, I always humble request, if you need any information for any other things, as such my one of my viewer, he request me how to boost our immunity. in daily basis to protect the weather changes problem. So this is the more than enough. You can take this one and you will protect yourself and keep stay safe and healthy. Thank you very much. Assalamu alaikum, Dr. Shaukat.